Hi everyone, Joe Downs here. Today we are looking at FootJoy's new Hyperflex golf shoes. So first thing really, I suppose visually, quite modern, quite athletic, maybe slightly different to what we've seen from FootJoy before. And I guess that starts most strikingly here. It's called the Flex Grid exoskeleton on top. It's that sort of mesh look. Now two parts to this. Firstly, the sort of webbing on the top, and that's designed really for stability. They've taken inspiration from sports that don't require too much lateral movement, so it's going to stop your foot rolling through impact and keep you nice and stable over the ball. Under that, there's a membrane that's breathable, it's waterproof, they come with a 2-year waterproof guarantee. So that is the exoskeleton on top. Moving slightly lower down, the midsole, that's fine-tuned foam, so nice and lightweight, give you good cushioning. And then moving on to the bottom of the shoe, there's a stabilizer at the heel. And the spikes here, they're made by Soft Spikes, and they are their Tornado range. Now, we're here at John O'Gaunt Golf Club in Bedfordshire. We've not quite had a tornado, but we've had pretty much everything else here today. Real mix of weather. So a real good test for these shoes. We've got four readers out on the golf course here, putting them through their paces. So let's go and see how they're getting on. So Chris Tribble, 5 handicapper, you've been testing the new FJ Hyperflex today. Just tell us how you've got on.
Yeah, as you can see, it's been pretty wet. Grass is getting long around the rough to the edge of the fairways. Been in and out of that, unfortunately. Completely dry, really happy. I know they're sort of high-end shoes, but spent a lot more money in the past and they've not performed as well, given the weather. Very, very, very impressed.
Do you recommend them, something you keep wearing?
Yeah, definitely. I think you can wear them regardless, dry, wet. They kind of seem to perform, particularly in difficult conditions today. So I'm imagining in the dry, they're even better.
So Matt O'Neill, 14 handicapper, you've been testing the FJ Hyperflex. Just tell us how you've got on today.
Yeah, they're really good, really comfortable. The moment I put them on, instantly comfortable, almost like wearing slippers around the golf course. We've played in wet weather today and stayed dry, but comfort all the way through. Really good.
Lightweight as well?
Yeah, really light. Easy to walk around. I mean, even in long grass, catching up in the wet didn't happen like other shoes I've worn before. Really good, really pleased.
So Chris Norman, 17 handicap, how have you got on with the FJ Hyperflex today?
Yeah, really well actually. As you can see, I've had the orange ones on today, and so quite a striking design. I mean, it's probably not for everybody, but I've got on quite well with them, and I'm not somebody to buy a bright one usually, but I quite liked them.
So something you'd recommend keep wearing out on the course?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, they, like I say, comfort wise they're really nice. All round good golf shoe, really.
So Craig Richardson, 13 handicapper, how have you got on with the FJ Hyperflex today?
Yeah, really nice, really liked them. Today obviously you can see it's very wet out here, but stability wise they've held up lovely. Grip's been lovely, going striking through a ball, and yeah, couldn't fault them at all.
Obviously the webbing on top, it means that your foot's not meant to sort of roll over too much. Didn't find anything like that, didn't struggle with your stability at all?
No, not at all. Even when I was going after a drive, I felt like they held up really nicely and didn't feel myself slipping at all.
You're saying you'll keep wearing all year round possibly?
Yeah, definitely. I really, really like them.
So there you have it, our four readers just about making it through 18 holes this morning at John O'Gaunt, and they've all got dry feet. So the waterproofing works, comfortable, stable, lightweight, really, really good feedback for the Hyperflex. They come in a good range of colours, as you saw with the guys out on the course today, lots of options for you. RRP, £135. One last thing that should be mentioned is you are designed to be fitted for these golf shoes. FootJoy's research shows that 70% of you are wearing the wrong size shoes. That's not just the number, that's the width of the shoe as well. So go and get yourself fitted. They ran a really successful fitting program in the UK last year where 3,500 of you got fitted for the right FootJoys, and they're rolling it out nationwide throughout 2015. So log on to FootJoy's website, that's footjoy.co.uk, or follow them on Twitter to find out your nearest fitting and go and get yourself a pair of the Hyperflexes.